conducting me for 2 weeks. When I see him, I'm gonna fucking break his face. You like him? He's a fucking jerk. $10. You got him cheap. He's out of your life. I'm still gonna fucking break his face. Between this guy and fucking homo, I'm fucking proud. I told you. Steal the fucking leech.
I couldn't believe it. There she was, right in front of me. I never forgot her since the first day I saw her on my father's bus. I wanted to talk to her, but she was with her friends and I was with mine.
I only have eyes for you, dear.
God, this fucking moron down the door. He's a fucking heavy crate. I want to strangle him. What the fuck's wrong with you? You always fuck.
I was hungry. What do you want?
You always see anything about the bikes. Nah.
I look at the paper and everything.
Nothing. You see the way Jimmy was hitting him? What the fuck?
What about Danny with that pipe?
I don't know.
Hey, come on. Let's get out of here.
Hey, come on. Come on. Let's go.
Come on, see.
Nah, I can't come. I got a test. I got to take.
Come on. Fuck the test.
Nah, I missed it last week.
You sure?
I don't know if it's cloudy or blind. I only have eyes for you.
We were alone for the first time, and I knew I had to say something to her. This chance might never come again. I wanted to be cool, but the thing was, I still don't even know her name. I said to myself, she must have an exotic name like Monique or Danielle.